Dwarf, why do you stand idle when you know what is demanded of you? Are you content to let the rest of your malformed kind bear these burdens for you? If that is so, the Dark Lord has little use for you. You are not useless, are you? You shake your head. I thought not. When your labors are finished, you are to present yourself to Zoreth. Do as you are bidden. Okay. Got a couple of tasks. Gotta run through here, kill some rusty gnats, pick up some dirty plates. Quite messy this bar is, isn't it? Guess the rats have to eat as well. Still, I could keep it cleaner. Yay, I leveled. Guess I can't get out. Another level. Plus, I got all the rats dead. I think I picked up all the plates down here, so we should go good. Let's see what lies beyond this area. More rubble to clean up from the earthquakes we've been having. Carrying a barrel, okay. Follow the right hand rule. have some more stuff to do at the bottom of the stairs. We'll just grab these things along the way as we head back down. Bottom level. Do I have to kill any more maggots? These maggots are huge. Guess I didn't eat them. Alright. Let's get these weapons, take them back up. Wash the plates. Oh, it looks like I gotta go get some water. Now I can clean the plates. Offer water to exhaust without access. Find two more doors. I'm guessing they could be up here somewhere. There's one. I cannot go on. Is there no end to this? Yay, I leveled! Okay, now I guess I gotta click on these. Do some forge work. Time to hit the anvil. And the grindstone. And the blade back in the forge. And now I gotta quench it. The orc's blade is finished and needs a rack to cool on. Alright, I've done everything that's been asked of me. Now I gotta go talk to Zoreth, and I believe that was the dude by the door that I was trying to get out earlier on. Are you the dwarf Niluzagar promised me? You nod. Zoreth looks you over and a smirk forms at the corner of her mouth. Yes, will do. That concludes today's adventure. Please hit the like and subscribe button to not miss an episode. Thanks for watching!